Hi everyone, I'm Sophia Tilbury, and today I'm going to show you how to recreate the look that I did on Britney Spears on her wedding day. It was such an honor to be a part of Britney's special day, bringing to life the gorgeous, dreamy makeup look designed by Charlotte, which is super wearable, super flattering, super dreamy, and perfect for all you summer brides out there. First, I double cleansed with the Goddess Skin Cleansing Ritual. Then, I went in with the Goddess Skin Clay Mask. Next, I used Charlotte's Glow Toner, which is a pore-refining, acid-free toner. It's inspired by the brightening, exfoliating effects of an acid toner and the hydration of an essence, so it cushions, hydrates, gently resurfaces and preps the skin for the rest of your routine. Now I'm using Charlotte's Magic Serum Crystal Elixir, which is one of my all-time favorite products. It deeply hydrates, smooths and brightens the look of skin. To cool and brighten the eye area, I went in with the Cryo Recovery Eye Serum, so you can drain any puffiness away, starting in the inner corner of the eyes and working your way out. Next up, I used the Cryo Recovery Face Mask. Every bride wants her skin to look radiant and lit from within. And for that, it has to be Magic Cream. This is a true miracle moisturizer, so you see the results in seconds. I always like to apply this using a sculpting massage motion to invigorate the skin and make it look super luminous and glowing. Finally, I'm locking everything in with the Collagen Superfusion Facial Oil. For Britney's wedding day base, we chose Beautiful Skin Foundation. On Ruth, I'm using the shade 7 Cool to add a touch of summer warmth to her complexion, but Britney wore the shade 8 Warm. What I love about this is that it's not a heavy blanket of coverage. It just gives you beautiful, hydrated, glowing skin, and it looks as amazing in real life as it does on camera. I'm buffing it in using my Hollywood complexion brush for lightweight, gorgeous coverage that still looks like skin. Now, I'm going to color correct with Magic Vanish, which is a gorgeous, buttery, lightweight formula that instantly cancels any purple or blue in the under eye area. Next, I went in with concealer. Britney has beautiful skin, so we didn't need much coverage. Instead, I used Magic Away Concealer to cheat the light and create a lifting effect by applying a lighter shade in the inner and outer corners of the eyes, around the nose and mouth, and down the center of the face and nose. This is a great trick, because that lighter shade bounces the light to create a smoother, lifted looking canvas. Now I'm applying Airbrush Flawless Finish Powder. If you follow me on Instagram, you will know how much I adore this product. What I love about it, particularly for weddings, is that it is so finely milled. It blurs, smooths, sets, and perfects without ever looking heavy, dry, or cakey. Britney has a beautiful natural brow shape, just like Ruth, so we didn't need to do much. I just brushed up the hairs using Charlotte's Clear Sculpting Brow Fix Gel, then lightly filled in with the brow cheat in soft brown. And now onto eyes. Britney has the most amazing hazel brown eyes, and she loves a sultry, smoky look. I'm starting by mixing together these nude shades from the Super Nude Easy Eye Palette. I'm then using the neutral shade to lightly contour the crease, blending into the outer corners to add depth and definition. Next, I'm going to apply a touch of the charcoal shade using my smudger brush to accentuate the outer corners and lower lash line. For a touch of light play and magic, we pressed the eyes to mesmerize in oyster pearl over the center of the lids and blended all the way up to the crease. Now, I'm going to take the Hollywood Exaggerize Liner Duo, and using the black brown end, I'm going to elongate and accentuate the outer corners. Britney loves a defined eye, so we created a soft feline flick and buffed it out using a precision brush to prevent it looking harsh or heavy. Finally, I used my favorite individual lashes and Charlotte's Pillow Talk Push-Up Lashes Mascara to create that fluttery, lifted lash effect. We created a soft, sun-kissed contour to accentuate Britney's bone structure using the Beautiful Skin Sun-Kissed Glow Bronzer. It has such a dreamy, creamy, forgiving texture, super easy to blend and build, and it's infused with hyaluronic acid and Sunshine Pro Vitamin D3. For the lips, we chose Charlotte's iconic nude pink Pillow Talk, which is the perfect shade for everyone. It mimics your natural lip pigments, making them look fuller and plumper. and topped with Charlotte's Super Hydrating Collagen Lip Bath and Pillow Talk. The combination of these three products just creates the most beautiful, fresh, pillowy pink lip that's perfect for every bride. To achieve that luminous, ethereal bridal skin, we use the Beauty Light Wand in Peachgasm, focusing on the apples of the cheeks. To tie the look together and set that highlight in place, I'm using the Cheek to Chic in Pillow Talk. And to finish Brittany's look, I misted Charlotte's Airbrush Setting Spray all over her complexion to set the makeup in place all day and night. And that's the finished look. Brittany's dreamy, easy to wear, glowing smoky eye and Pillow Talk lip that looks gorgeous on everyone. Thank you so much for having me, Brittany. Wishing you and Sam all the love and happiness in the world.